guys, thanks for tuning in for IML Battle for Texas Week 5 Highlights. Cowboys, Dak Prescott finds Zeke, and he spins off, and he's running right into the opening. They can't stop him. Then, Watson doing his thing, going deep to Fuller. He outruns the defense. Next, Dak says, if you can do it, I can do it better. He goes deep, and he catches him in the end zone for the touchdown. Now the Cowboys defense get a sack, and they're ruthless. Next, Ezekiel gets the ball. He could go all the way. Touchdown. Next, Dak throws way high to the rookie, Sutton, and he comes down with it. Double coverage. Then, Watson. He looks, and he finds Miller wide open. The defense is exposed. But Ezekiel Elliott and the Cowboys could not be stopped for the win. And the battle